Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to open my BlueStacks, and it shows performance warning. You may experience slow performance with BlueStacks due to the low available RAM. Please consider closing some programs and continue. But here I have a 8 GB of RAM and the usable size is 7.71 GB, so I have a good RAM. So the problem is with my background programs. So I try to check it by simply access the task manager. So now in this processor section, you can note one thing. My Google Chrome and Epic Games Launcher occupies the most space when compared to the BlueStacks, and the remaining programs only occupy the 1 or 2 MBs. So I decide to close my Google Chrome as well as Epic Games Launchers. So now you can see my PC is goes to idle mode. So now this time I try to access this BlueStacks. So by simply press continue anyway option. So once you open this BlueStacks, you can change some settings. So by simply press this gear icon, and this is settings menu. But if you like to watch full HD contents, always select this resolution size 1920x1080. And then select the second category, engine. So here you can scroll down. Now in this RAM section, you can select custom. And then increase this RAM size to 70% of your total RAM. And also change this frame rate to 30 or more. And finally click to save these changes. And if maybe ask for restart process, just do it. So finally you can see, now my BlueStacks opening very smoothly. And this time it does not show any performance warning. So this is the way you can easily fix your BlueStacks performance warning issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.